Concerns about violent crime in the district continue to grow, and we've been tracking the numbers. Have a look at these figures from July the 15th. Then another surge on July the 20th. This past weekend, there were 9 shootings, 3 deaths as a result. In all, there have been 118 homicides across the district so far this year. That's 5 more than there were this time last year.